Mabuhay! Say mabuhay! Buenos dias, amigos y amigas! Mabuhay! Ayan o, welcome to my vlog! For today, live po tayo ngayon, nandito po tayo sa Talavera Nueva Ecija. As you can see, ang ganda-ganda na place dito. Anyway, actually, I know that you're gonna enjoy and watch this vlog of
mine. Hello guys, good morning and welcome to my vlog. Today, I'm here live at Talavera Nueva Ecija. Well, this is the isdaan here in Nueva Ecija, the floating restaurant over here, as you can see. It's very, very nice. Of course, nakikita mo mga structure. It's very, very beautiful. Para ka nasa Thailand. Ayan, as you can see. Ayan, ipapakita ko sa inyo. Well, nice.
Dito ito guys at isdaan floating restaurant sa Talavera Nueva Ecija. As you can see, ang ganda-ganda ng mga ano o, ng mga formation na ginawa nila.
Hi guys, welcome to the beautiful place dito sa Nueva Ecija. This is very very nice place here in Talavera Nueva Ecija. As you can see, para ako nasa Thailand guys. Amazing to see the structure here. Wow, very very nice. You can see. Welcome guys to isdaan here in Nueva Ecija. Hello guys, ang ganda-ganda talaga dito guys. Ang ganda ng mga structures here. As you can see, well, I think this is really very amazing place to do pictorials and a lot of things that you're gonna have to do. For example, like partying with friends. And of course, kung may mga devu, mga weddings, pictorials here. Dito ito sa Talavera Nueva Ecija, guys. As you can see, para ako nasa Thailand. Ang dami mga magagandang structures here. And of course, I came here because of the koi fish. Gusto ko kasi yung mga maraming mga fishes nakikita ko. Mahilig kasi ako sa mga fish, guys. I have a lot of aquariums before. That's why I came here. Just because to see all of those fishes, mga kois. Yun lang guys, and at the same time I'm really very amazed kasi nakarating ako dito and I think I'm gonna enjoy the day guys.
Ayan guys, as you can see, I'm feeding koi fishes. Nakifeed ako ng mga fish, ang dami-dami nila guys, actually, oh. Ang dami-dami, ang laki, ang saya-saya. Very relaxing experience. As you can see, oh, ang dami-dami mga fishes here. Different kinds of colors, koi fishes. I'm fascinated with fishes talaga. Ever since I was young, I really wanted, oh, ayan, ang dami nila. I really wanted to live in the water long time ago. That's my fascination before. Kaya ang sarap-sarap makita mga isda, especially if you have a very big aquarium. Actually, I have a very big aquarium before. When I was still in Zamboanga, I have a very big aquarium and I used to collect a lot of fishes. Yes guys, ang dami-dami yung mga isda dito sa isda and floating restaurant.
Ang daming fish, if you fit nothing.
Very, very relaxing talaga yung experience, guys, here. Actually, may mga foods pa dito. Yung parang kakainin ng mga isda, yung mga ano mo, mga dumi-dumi mo sa paa. Anyway, hindi ko na-trina yun. Actually, kasi I'm really happy enough. Ito, enough na ito for me to see all of these beautiful fishes here. Finifeed ko sila and they're really very relaxing. Very relaxing talagang ambience, guys, to see all of these fishes here sa isdaan floating restaurant dito ito sa Nueva Ecija. Of course, ang ganda-ganda talaga makita mga isda. It's very, very relaxing. Actually, I really miss my aquariums in Zamboanga. I have actually two. It's very, very huge aquarium. Way back when I was young, that's my fascination. Gusto ko talaga ano yung mag-decorate ng aquariums na malaki and then I put light on it and of course doon ako nagre-relax, nag-upo. Ang dami, ang aquarium ko guys, mixed talaga yung mga malalaki talaga, may mga koi talaga. Koi ang nilalagay ko at saka mix of colors talaga ng fishes. As you can see now, oh, ang ganda-ganda. They're very hungry. Pinapakain ko sila, guys. Oh, wow! Nahawakan. Alam ba ninyo, isa sa mga ano, trivia. Nagtatanggal pa ko dati ng kuto sa mga isda. Of course, may mga kuto ang mga isda. Hinahawakan ko sila at saka nire-release ko talaga mga kuto. Of course, alam ko yan. Fresh kasi nag-alala ko ng koi dati.
Wow! sila sila nagbabantay dito sa mga koi. Amazing, as you can see. Wow. Very, very nice. Buti pa sila doon ang fresh.
Ayan guys, ang ganda-ganda dito. As you can see, very refreshing ang mga fountains nila. At saka mga Buddha, different kind sa Buddha.
Ayan, para talaga ako nasa Thailand guys. Ang dami-dami mga Buddha here. Different kinds of mga Buddha. Wow.
Ayan guys, as you can see, it's very nice here.
Ayan guys, ang lawak-lawak talaga dito sa Isdaan Floating Restaurant. Ang ganda ng mga ginawa nila actually dito. Pwede ka mag-pictorials. Of course, may mga events or whatever. Mga dinner, party with friends. Of course, weddings, baptismals, and mga get together with friends actually. As you can see, ang ganda-ganda ng mga designers na na-design dito. Makikita mo talaga work of art. Yan, oh. Makikita mo different kinds of unguis. Ayun o, oh, mga monkeys. Ang ganda-ganda ng mga ginawa nila. Different kinds of formations of monkeys. Mga eksena nila dito. Actually, I think the sculptor, the cement sculptor is very artistic. Pati artistic din ang mindset siguro nito ng owner ng place na ito actually. Ayan guys, as you can see, mga puti naman ang mga monkeys dito. Puti and orange. Ayan, mga naka-climb sila. Oo. Of course, as you can see, ang dami mga monkeys dito, guys. Sa lahat ng areas, nakabitin-bitin sila sa mga ano. What more kaya kung comes to life ito? Ayan, may mga roosters. Ganyan, Para nakikita mo sa fantasy, kung makakam to life. Come to life ito, mga sculptor na ito. Oh my God, para ako nasa Jumanji. Alam mo ba yung Jumanji na movie? Yung nabuhay ang mga dinosaurs, mga kung ano-ano. Ito, wow, ang ganda. The Golden Buddha. The Golden Buddha is here. Oh my God. Ito para si King Kong. Magpawash ka ng hands. Sa si King Kong. Ang dami talaga mga monkeys dito. Pero creepy siya. Pag makita mo mga mata, parang totoo, guys. Parang yung iba, garito-garito sa'yo, parang babantay sa'yo, guys. As you can see, dito magwawash ka ng hands. Monkey na naman. Ano kaya kung mabubuhay ang mga ito? Naku, tatakbo ka talaga para nasa Jumanji, guys. Pero exciting, very nice, amazing work of art. Ayun, may genie din dito, guys. Ayun, magwi-wish ka lang dito sa genie na ito, Baka magbibigay sa ng swerte sa iyo. Of course, 3 wishes. Of course, so what are my 3 wishes? Of course, to be beautiful, fabulous, and rich. Ayan, ang dami pa rin talaga mga sculptures dito. As you can see, may mga sheep, may mga monkeys. Hi. Lahat ng mga zodiac signs andito. As you can see, it's very nice. Ang mga sculptures, ang mga designs, everything is very nice.
Ayan guys, as you can see, mga cement sculpture. Ayan, ang ganda-ganda. Very artistic work of art.
Hello po. Goy, she's sleeping. Natutulog ang Goy. Hello, guard. Pwede duman here. Papunta doon. Doon. God. Hello.
Ayan guys, may mga turtles din dito. Big turtles, giant turtles. Pero parang mga dragon naman ang mga mukha nila. Hindi ko maintindihan mga Chinese zodiac sign ito. Turtle siya pero parang dragon ang mga mukha. As you can see, amazing. I don't know what's the name of those elements. Ayan ito another monkeys na naman. So many mga zodiac signs na nakikita natin sa mga Chinese characters of course. Ayan, may mga Buddha. Ito, very big Buddha o very huge. I do not know kung anong klase Buddha to, pero elepante ang face niya. Ayan, may mga mangoes din dito. So many mga prutas-prutas naman. And as you can see, a very big, huge elephant. Pero Buddha siya, may paa siya. Very amazing para mag-photography dito, guys. as you can see, oh, andito naman si Judea, oh.
Ayan, oh. Wow. As you can see, it's very rich. Ayan, guys, ang dami mga
itong area na ito ang spot na magandang i-pictorials para ka talaga na sa ibang bansa because of this very huge Buddha na elepante ang eksena niya o ang laki-laki. I don't know kung anong klaseng Buddha to. And of course, ito ang pinaka-highlights din of the place actually. Makikita ninyo ang Carabao dito. Ano, tama raw ba to? Carabao? Pero it's gold. It's gold! Yes, of course, gold shot, guys. It's very lucky. Kaya nga, ay naku, may mga dinosaur. Nakita ko sa likod, may mga dinosaurs. And of course, itong highlights, oh, it's gold, actually. Perfect. Very lucky. Lucky image, guys. Ayan, oh. Kailangan ko talaga umikot dito, guys, para makuha ko ang swerte for me. Ganyan ang belief ko. If I ever see things that I see gold, kailangan hawakan ko. Kaya nga, ang pangalan ko dito sa vlog na ito is Judas Touch. Ang ibig sabihin noon, it's like Midas Touch. Kung anong hawakan ni Midas Touch, nagiging gold. Ayan oh, kaya hinahawakan ko rin ito para ang gold. May share naman niya sa akin ang swerte, guys. Ayan oh, nag-emot-emot si Judea. Kailangan ko talaga hawakan, bigyan mo ako ng swerte, ha? Ayan, ang dami ding colorful birds dito, guys. And of course, this sculpture, oh, ang ganda-ganda niya, guys. Para akong nasa ibang lugar talaga. Actually, this is in Isdaan Talavera Nueva Ecija. Yes, the famous floating restaurant. A little trivia about this restaurant, floating restaurant. Ang owner nito ay walang iba kundi si Rod Ompauco, if I'm not mistaken. Si Rod Ompauco po ay related po sa actress at model na si Hart Evangelista. Of course, uncle yata siya ni Hart, if I'm not mistaken. Uncle siya ni Hart Evangelista, si Rod Ompauco. Siya ang owner ng maraming chain of restaurants. So ano pang hinihintay nyo, guys? Halina na kayo dito. Very relaxing ang ambience dito, guys. Very relaxing and very nice. Of course, relaxing talaga ang ambience dito. Kaso lang, a little verdict about the place. Medyo mainit po talaga. Mainit siya, guys, today because it's summertime. Pero ang hangin, ang ganda. Maraming hangin talaga. Malakas ang hangin dito, guys. Yes. Okay, ito mga Buddha, oh. Mga fountain Buddha ito dito. Oh, dito sa mga maraming koi fish din dito, guys. As you can see, oh, this is the golden Buddha. Ang ganda. Wow, very picture perfect the place is. Yan, guys, kakain tayo ng ice cream nila. Wow, amazing ice cream. Ang sarap-sarap. Ayan, guys, ang crispy pata. Wow, crispy pata, of course. Ito ang famous nila dito, guys. Crispy pata. Minsan, guys, mag-isa lang talaga ako pumapasyal because I'm treating myself. Yes, it's my choice to be single. Actually, it's my choice to be single at saka I need to treat myself. For 30 years I've been working. Kailangan ko rin i-treat ang sarili ko, guys. Of course, lahat tayo kailangan natin i-treat ang ating mga sarili. It's not selfishness, it's self-love. Kailangan din natin i-treat ang ating mga sarili, guys. Kasi of course, maawa ka rin sa sarili mo for the past years you've been working and working. You need to treat yourself more. Of course, kailangan mo mahalin ang sarili mo, guys. Hindi siya selfishness, it's all about self-love. Kaya guys, minsan rumampa din kayo mag-isa and treat yourself. Of course, mahalin ninyo ang sarili niyo. And of course, the verdict, guys, of the food the here.
Pata here at Isdaan, ang sarap. Ang verdict ko perfect. It's crunchy and very nice.
Yan ang sarap-sarap ng mga food nila, guys. Perfect. Ang verdict ko is perfect. Of course. Tara, guys, punta na kayo dito sa floating restaurant dito sa Talavera Nueva Ecija. Of course, as you can see, it's very, the place is nice, the food is nice, of course, ang ganda din ang service nila. And of course, I really wanted to say that it's been a great day visiting this place, actually. And I would really like to say to all of you guys, explore and see the beauty of the world in every corner. Of course, life's too short. Huwag tayo magpunta sa isang gilid lang. Tignan natin ang sarili natin, mahalin natin ang sarili natin, and look for the beauty in every corner of the world. Of course, amazing place, guys. Tara dito kayo sa Nueva Ecija. This is the floating restaurant. It's Daan floating restaurant here in Talavera, Nueva Ecija. Muchas gracias for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. See you guys in my next vlog. Muchas gracias. Be safe, amigos y amigas. Bye-bye. Please like, share, and subscribe.